Adding Droplr to your domain name is really easy. Simply proceed to the Setup tab in your iWantMyName dashboard. Go to the URL shortener category and choose the Droplr app. Now all you have to do is click on Install Droplr, and that's it. You've just added Droplr to your domain name at iWantMyName.